Here's how my boosted board is actually an investment. So this electric skateboard cost me $400. And it's what I use to get around the city at college. Which means I can save on the yearly annual cost of owning a car. Plus all the costs of parking in a city. So you can save around 12 grand a year if you live in a big city. Do you think it's worth it?